Welcome to In His Word. Today's Bible text comes from Psalms 37:1, and it reads, "Fret not thyself because of evildoers, neither be thou envious against the workers of iniquity." Thank you for joining me for In His Word today.